pumps. That coming out of your head.
It comes here.
Wow.
Get on.
The aviation history of this country, and all those boys that fought and died for our freedom. The Lancaster is able to keep up with it. Rosie is now flirting with the bomber boys. So that's the last we'll see of her, and probably all of them. There's lots of pointing going on. There's lots of cameras being pointed as well. Look to my right. Enough to fly for the first time in 58 years at the end of last year, being flown by Doug Mason, who is the officer commanding the Royal Air Force Battle of Britain Memorial Flight. 5 Royal Air Force BBMF Spitfires. Old breeze up there today. There's probably 25-30 knots at the altitude they're flying. It's probably 500 or 600 feet at the moment.